Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear instructional recording for the song Up Around the Bend in the style of Creedence Clearwater Revival. Before we start learning the song, though, we will need to get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. Next, I will play the demonstration tracks for you that you can come back and practice along with while you are learning to play the song. I have turned up the guitar parts that we are going to learn louder than what they usually would be in a recording, and you can lightly hear me playing the melody on another guitar in there. We will be learning the rhythm part and the lead guitar part. And once we learn each of these parts, I will give you the backing tracks that you can practice and perform with. Now, here I am playing Up Around the Bend. The first guitar part we will learn is the first guitar we actually hear in the song. We will call this guitar one, or the rhythm guitar, because this is the same guitar that later on keeps rhythm throughout the entire song. We will hear the lead guitar come in about the middle of the song, and it will stay in, putting licks in after that point, and we will refer to it as the lead guitar. So let's start working on guitar number one. And we will start with the intro. So for the intro, this guitar goes.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.